Hello there. We are back again to explore yet another feature that will improve your workflow and boost productivity. We all agree that phone calls, emails, and chats are popular ways of communicating, right? But in reality, not all customers or potential customers prefer to get in touch with you through these channels. For all you know, they may be only considering an interaction with you without actually reaching out to you. So, how can you capture business opportunities from those who are simply browsing by your store or glancing at your brochures or checking out your website? The good news is, you don't have to chase them with those unanswered phone calls or send emails in vain trying to connect with them and gather their details. It is way simpler than you ever imagined. The easiest CRM in the world has just the solution for you. In this video, we will talk about forms in Bigin. Together, we will see how you can easily build forms using a simple drag and drop interface and share them on any channel to capture data seamlessly. But before that, what is a form? It's a powerful tool for small businesses to gather customer data. With Bigin's Form Builder, you can create customized forms for lead generation, support, registrations, online orders, collecting customer feedback, and whatnot. Oh, did I mention that these forms require no coding? Yes, Bigin forms are no code. Now picture this. Customers passing by your store, viewing your brochure, can scan a QR code to access your forms. Meanwhile, the website visitors can fill out specially designed forms to share their details. It's that simple. The best part? The data you collect will be directed to your Bigin CRM automatically to the right modules and pipelines. Now, how to create one? As I said already, creating these forms does not require coding. A few clicks and a simple drag and drop will do your job. Let us look at the easy steps which will help you create the form of your choice. First, you need to decide what kind of form works best for you. It all depends where you want to direct the details that come through your forms. You can either go for a contact form or a pipeline form. If you create a contact form, the details filled will be routed directly to the contact module. But if you want to create a pipeline record along with capturing contact information, you can go for the pipeline form. For now, let us create a contact form. So head over to Settings and then Forms, click on New Form. Then click on Create a Contact Form. Now we are on the Form Builder page. As you can see, the fields like last name or any other fields marked as mandatory are already provided by default. Start by adding the form title. Let us name this form as Contact Us. Now, drag and drop the fields that you require. If you want to mark any field as mandatory, click on the settings icon and enable the option Mark as Required Field. Once you have selected the fields, let us take a look at the tools. Here, you can enable Capture or Google Recapture to avoid spam submissions. Then, include your company's privacy policy to explain how you will deal with the private information of your customers. This will also help you build credibility. Let us for a minute consider that you're creating a customer complaint form. In this case, you may want to see an image of the damaged product or some additional information to understand the issue better. So, if you would like the customer to upload an image or a file, simply drag and drop the file upload option. We understand how crucial branding is for your business. And that is exactly why, while creating Bigin forms, you can add your logo, background image, choose fonts, group fields as per your requirement. Change the button label, color, position, and style. And you can also hide the Bigin branding. Once you are done designing the form, click on the preview button to see how your form will look on different devices. Next, let us move on to the submission rules page. Here, you can decide what actions are to be taken after the form is submitted. Under the form details section, here's what you can do. Firstly, you can personalize the URL to match your website by using the custom domain mapping. Then, specify to whom the record should be assigned to once it is created after submission. In addition, you can set relevant tags for the form and decide whether to send a personalized message or redirect the users to a relevant web page after submission. After the form is submitted, a corresponding record will be created and you will receive a notification. If you want to verify and approve every record manually, you can simply enable the option Request for Approval. Lastly, let us understand the fields to be autofilled on submission option. In simple words, this lets you auto-populate fields with default values. Let us understand this with the help of an example. Say you have embedded two different forms, a contact us form and a sign up form on your website. Once someone fills out the form and a record gets generated, you will need to know which form this record is generated from. So, click on New Field, select a field called Description, and type, "This record came from a contact form." Now, whenever someone fills out the form and the record is created, you will be able to see this autofilled field. In our example, you will know that the record came from the contact form. Click on Save and Next, and your form is ready. See, I told you it was simple. Now, all you have to do is go ahead and publish it. Every Bigin form comes with its own unique link and a QR code. This means you can gather responses from anywhere, be it your website, social media platform, and WhatsApp. For website builders, Bigin offers a flexibility of implementing these forms with source code, JavaScript, or iframe. You can also print these forms. Now let's say your marketing team wants to gather customer feedback. Following the steps we just discussed, they would start by creating a customer feedback form. Then they can proceed to share it with the customers through WhatsApp, email, social media using the link, and even embed it on the website. Also, the form can be displayed on the storefront in a QR format. Whenever a form is submitted, the approvals icon in the top right corner will notify you. Once you click on it, you will see records awaiting approval in the Forms tab that can be filtered by form type. You will have three options when approving a record: approve directly, merge it with existing records in case of any duplicates, or delete it. Also, you can approve in bulk or change the owner of the records before approving. Now, details will be instantly captured in Bigin Central Board, allowing your team to access it and take the next steps. See, collecting data was never this easy. Whenever a form is submitted, the details are instantly captured in Bigin's Central Board, allowing your team to access it and take the next steps. Now, you are all set to capture leads, serve customers better, and grow your business. One form, endless possibilities. Thank you.